There Was a Young Lady of Troy by Edward Lear. There was a young lady of Troy, whom several large flies did annoy. Some she killed with a thump, some she drowned at the pump, and some she took with her to Troy.